I've got an update for you. In light of all the damage you've been causing in Inca Kamina, the Cabras demanded a sit-down with the Peruvians to renegotiate their deal.
Cost of business just went up for Santa Blanca, and they want to sweat the Peruvians to lower their prices.
Exactly. We've got a time and location for the negotiations. When the Cabra and her counterpart meet, take her and her Peruvian counterpart out of the picture.
Roger that.
We have intel that La Cabra is scheduled for a meet with her Peruvian counterpart. Crash the meeting and eliminate them both.
Got some hostile activity. Go ahead, I'll catch up.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire!
No targets present.
I'll pilot.
No mames, wait. Go if we got a few.
Engaging hostile.
Watch your step. These guys know something's up.
Fire.
Wilco.
Ready? Open fire.
Copy.
Of the meeting is in sight. Looks like the party's already starting.
Okay, we're cool.
Rebels to recon the area for us.
The CIA agents are spying on us with their drones and raiding our operations, and we are the ones incurring the cost we won.
A su madre! That is not my problem. I take care of the problems on my side of the border.
I'm calling for indirect fire. There's the Peruvian negotiator. HVT is down. Say again, La Cabra is down. Target KIA.
They're coming right for us.
Weapons free, weapons free.
What the hell are you doing? Take cover!
Bowman, it's done. The Cabra and the Negotiator are dead.
Bravo, Zulu. This will cripple negotiations with the Peruvians. Their bosses will use this to demand more concessions from El Sueño. El Sueño will tell the Peruvians to go fuck themselves. Everybody goes away unhappy.
Except us. We're shifting to the next AO. Nomad out. There's a weapons case over here. Negotiator's down. He's dead. I've been wanting one of these.
We're clear over here.
I'm riding the motorcycle.
Go ahead without me.
Alarms rigged
up. That was the last alarm. Then we'll be getting reinforcements from the air at least.
Pinche muerto!
I got one narco.
Point him out.
Over by that stack of tires.
Looks like a data file containing a route map for a chemical shipment. We should use this to track down the convoy and take it out.
Yo, cartel gunman. Right by the mortar.
We've got intel on a convoy of precursor chemicals being delivered to Okoro.
All right, let's roll.
Got a visual on a cartel truck loaded with precursor chemicals. Let's light it up. Frag out.
Escort has been destroyed. I'm shot. Danger. No, take him.
Here we go. There's one cartel truck off the road.
Hope the locals like the fireworks. Guess we're done here.